Okay, this is going to be difficult because the road is closed, but all local traffic can come up here. But we're at a red light at Steelmanville and Ocean Heights Avenue, and in this version, it wants to run this traffic light. As you can see, it was going through that traffic light. There's no traffic coming, so I let it go as far as I dare. But